Well, these fighters used to be slaves. If I had to guess, I'd say they'll be trying to live like masters.
Meanwhile, beyond the wall... Sylvia? I think it's Silva.
You're freezing.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Someone has to keep watch.
He's not happy.
It's getting worse, isn't it?
We're only about a few days out from the Antler River. We cross a bridge the first men built. And from there, we can try to find the North Grove.
Silvi.
Right, Silvi.
We're not going north.
What?
We're going south. To join Mance. And the rest of the Free Folk.
But look...
That was always the plan, Cotter.
I can't go south.
The Night's Watch will have my head.
Better than losing it to a White Walker.
Silvi. He's come a long way. He knows what he's doing.
Does he now? Tell me then. How did my brother get that gash in his arm? You dressed his wound up well enough. But why'd he get hurt in the first place?
What does that have to do with the...
Hush, Cotter! I'm asking Fishface here.
Fishface?
Silvi!
Don't Silvi me.
Wildlings
attacked. I want to hear it from him.
Some wildlings. Free folk. Mistook Cotter for a crow.
Can't imagine why.
We tried to reason with them and, well, things got out of hand.
Out of hand? From the look of him, he was nearly killed. Point is, you don't belong out here.
Silvi, I've known Gared a while now. He may not be one of us, but I trust him.
I've been waiting months for you, Cotter, and when you finally come home, it's with some crow who can barely build a fire. No. We don't need to die for him.
Me neither. Fucking North Grove isn't even real.
Come on, guys.
And if it is, it's probably full of wolves and more wildlings.
Losing your nerve?
You didn't lose your nerve already, did you?
Finn, will you...
Just piss off. Some leader you turned out to be.
This isn't going very well.
You should listen to him. The further north you go, the more likely you'll never come back. It's just not worth it.
Well, it's too late now. We sacrificed everything.
Once Cotter's fit to travel, we head south. With or without you, Gared.
Silvi.
You need to rest. And we'll be wanting something to eat.
Of course.
I won't go far.
Unfortunately.
Oh, don't be angry, Gared. This isn't what it looks like. I can explain.
Did you know she'd refuse?
Did you know she'd refuse to go north?
I swear, I didn't. I thought she could help. Silvi knows these woods better than I do. If anyone can find the North Grove, it's her.
We gotta convince her somehow.
And besides, I couldn't just leave her. I won't do that. Not again.
Then convince her.
Then convince her to go with us. She's your sister.
Well, maybe she's right. Maybe you don't belong up here.
You don't mean that. So that's it. I can't head north without a guide.
I go where she goes. I'm sorry, Gared.
Man, that stinks.
Gared.
Lie. I don't think he lied. You don't look like her.
You and your sister, you don't look much alike.
Different
the
fathers.
White hair and...
I know what you're getting at, so you may as well just say it.
I just wondered.
She was born like that.
My mother used to call her Little Moon. The rest of our village thought she was a bad omen.
She's an albino,
obviously. The better of them stayed away from her. The worse?
Let's just say I'm glad to be rid of them.
Why were people afraid of Silvi? I guess because she's an albino and she's different, right?
Why were they afraid of your sister?
Same reason you southerners call us wildlings. Same reason you put up that wall to keep us out.
People are assholes.
What happened at your village?
What happened to your village? Did you leave?
Well, not by choice.
When Silvi reached 2 years, they told my mother we weren't welcome anymore. She wasn't welcome.
I guess they all hoped she wouldn't survive long enough to get a name. But she's tough, Silvi.
No way she wasn't gonna make it.
Where's your mother now?
Where's your mother now?
I don't know. Still back at the village for all I know.
She tried to send my sister away. Wrapped her up in furs and everything like a good mother would. I left that night when I heard.
How's your arm?
How's your arm feeling?
Decent, I'd say. Why'd you ask?
Oh, we mean care. This one? Yeah, it's shit.
Funny. So you're abandoning me?
So you really won't take me north?
I want to help you, Gared, I mean it. But I can't leave her behind. And besides, north of here, I'd be as lost as you.
Alright. I don't think he lied, so I'm not going to ask him that. Just worked out that way. Or didn't work out that way. That's the case, maybe. Alright. See if there's anything else to look at, or are we just going to talk to the two of them? Finn. Look at the hut. Sketches.
Little Moon.
Look at drink. Drink.
Oh, this is that stuff Cotter was drinking.
You want some? Let's try some. The alcohol?
Oh. Well, it's not so bad.
Packs a kick, huh? Oh, you're like, ugh, oh, not so bad. It's the time when we really just look at something.
Wonder if her mother gave her that.
Well, I guess there's nothing to look at in there. Alright, before we talk to Finn, let's see if there's anything else to see here. Can we keep going this way? Wildling totem.
Don't know why you'd want this around.
Because it looks so cute, man. Alright, so I guess that's it. We just talked to Finn. Unless we can go this way? No, I don't think so. Man, come on, don't be so mad.
What are you doing over here? There's a perfectly good fire.
I'm not going anywhere near those fucking wildlings.
Oh, come on. Just give them a chance.
I did, and look where it got us.
I'm sorry for getting you into this mess. Really.
Not your fault. I wanted to come. Just didn't know this is how it'd turn out.
Come on, Finn. You'll freeze your ass off if you stay here.
Suppose you're right. May as well get warm before I die.
Now what? Alright, we talked to him. Where'd the girl go? Where did Silvi go? Can we talk to him some more? I mean, we already talked to Cotter. Not sure where to go, what to do next. Can't go that way. Can't go that way. We have to talk to Cotter again?
What is it, Gared?
Do we have to ask him why he lied? Okay, why'd you lie?
What is it, Gared?
Why didn't you just tell me the truth?
That you came here to find your sister.
I wanted to. I didn't think you'd understand. I couldn't risk it. I'm sorry.
I'll be fine, Gared. You don't have to keep looking at me like that.
So, what do we do now? We can't even look at Finn, we can't talk to him. Righto. Can I go in there? No. Can I just go out here? Bunny! Hunt. Ooh, who's that? Oh, it's Silvi.
Whoa! Fucking hell. Could you have been any louder?
Sorry.
Probably.
Never met a crow before. Sorry I almost killed you. Might have done you a favor, though. Plenty of things want to kill a crow up north.
Yeah, some favor.
Giants, fens, shadow cats and ice spiders. And the White Walkers, of course. A spear sounds nice after all that, doesn't it?
Let them try.
They can try to kill me if they want. I won't let them.
I'm sorry. But that's the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
Thanks.
Don't frighten our dinner away. Shit.
Mind if I try?
Mind if I give it a shot?
Go ahead. You know how to use that? You're not gonna shoot me in the leg, are you?
I trained at Castle Black.
I trained at Castle Black.
So you're shit, then?
Not exactly. Oh, wait. Okay, I gotta... Damn it!
I think you need more training.
I didn't know I needed to hold it down.
Come on.
Give me another chance. Yeah. Give me another chance. I know how the controls work now. Well, I can't move. Do I need to aim at it? Because I can't... Wait. I can't...
Are you nervous? Maybe next time, Gared.
The game wouldn't let me go that way.
Since we don't have any food...
What's this?
Your dinner. It won't fill you up, but it'll make you think you're not hungry for a while. At least I don't have to worry about you trying to shoot me.
Make me think I'm not hungry, but I will be hungry.
You ever lost anyone, Gared? Someone you really cared about? Someone you thought you couldn't live without seeing ever again? Do you know what that's like?
Yeah, my family.
I lost my family. First my mother, then my sister and father.
So you know how it feels. Cotter and I, we lost everything too. And we nearly lost each other. I didn't think he'd make it back this time. And I won't risk losing him again. Not even for the North Grove.
You know something about it, don't you?
Only what I've heard.
Which
but
is?
Don't get your hopes up. It's not worth it.
Do you know what it is? Where it is?
Do you know where it is, then?
I know where they say it is, but you'd be mad to try and go there.
Why is that?
Tell me it's full of White Walkers.
A few years back, one of the Ice River clans set out to find it. They'd heard stories that the cold couldn't touch it, that it's safe even in the dark of winter. So they'd set out, all full of hope. And none of them ever returned.
Maybe they stayed there. Yeah, maybe they stayed.
Maybe they stayed there. Maybe they liked it.
Free folk never stay anywhere. You'd know that if you were...
Gared!
Uh-oh.
Help!
Cotter!
What the fuck? Look out!
Oh my god.
This looks like the place.
This is definitely the place.
So, who are we dealing with exactly?
Pit fighters. Two go in, one comes out. Day after day. No rules but kill. Anyone who can survive that is capable of anything. They're crazed savages.
Huh.
But one pit fighter is worth any 10 cell swords.
If they'll listen to us and
if
kill us.
If you can convince them to fight for you. And that's not going to be easy. Don't expect to charm them or reason with them.
I can
if we're
them.
Very lucky, we'll walk out with our heads.
I've got enough gold to buy them all.
I'd be careful flaunting it.
So yeah, two episodes, guys. It was just a little too long for me to cut there. Would have been great, though, to cut it right at the White Walker. That's like 40 minutes. Well, they've covered the statue with this pennant or something.
Must make you feel pretty good, seeing the masters overthrown.
They're not gone. They're just on their knees. And when they get back to their feet, they'll be more dangerous than ever.
Crows are pecking at the dead there. Blood. Yummy. Step in the blood. This is a lovely place.
You did what?
What? Oh.
Yes!
What the fuck?
Trust me, you don't want to get involved, Russia.
He's pretty dead. Ooh, severed heads.
Your friends have been busy.
Let's hope our heads don't end up here.
Yeah, I kind of hoped that wouldn't happen.
The servants and guards of this house, they killed them all.
Why? Some of these must have been slaves too.
Because they felt like it. That's a good enough reason for this lot.
Well, they missed a head there, and there. So sloppy work, Tanya. Well, let's go talk to him.
What?
Anything else coming down before we climb these stairs?
One last thing. They're not fond of strangers.
Thanks.
Or anyone who shows weakness. Or fear.
What are we getting
or
ourselves
really
into?
Any highborn pricks with lily white arses like you, little brother.
What are you leading me into, Beska?
Now, I warned you. But don't worry, little brother. I'll protect you.
If it isn't Beskar, the fucking basilisk.
We just want to talk to Amaya.
You can, but not this one hiding behind your skirt. You've got to the count of three to turn around and walk away. One, two...
Headbutt. Maybe he'll like that. See, I knew it! I knew it!
I like this one!
I like me too. I've impressed the beast.
Company!
The beast is impressed. Should we be impressed that the beast is impressed? Right. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next episode. I'm just going to play it right through. Next episode is going to be... I'm just going to play it right through to the end. So thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.